Team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position. Moving to...
Do you
lost
have the virus
bomb?
Damn it.
Approaching orbital launcher facility. We're secure.
Hellstrom, hold fast. I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Kallstrasse, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. The sight I will greatly enjoy.
The transmitter must be broken.
Fumigants. The area will be cr-
They send larger meat to stop me. Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, Vermin!
Just make sure the launcher is still... as long as I can.
Running out of time.
Hill team, I am at the crash site.
Honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Ulfa! Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you thought, Seamus? Come on! Endless shoulder!
Ulfa! No!
Your death will not go unpunished.
Are you with me? I have the bomb!
have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into Stratosphere where it will disperse all Tyranid positions. One chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
The gates.
Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty.
Carry out the officer's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload.
Authorization.
Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift.
Yeah!
machine spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Communications complete. Awakening systems from hibernation. Light of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Run.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
It is done.
Yeah.
will not rest until you lie dead at my feet. I will leave you with wounds by which you will remember me.
Praise the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventir had secured the spaceport and handed over its brother.
Lieutenant. Gornos.